always love me that way. Beautiful life.
Girl, you so intelligent. That ass is so dangerous.
I want to believe you when you say that you'll always love me that way.
Beautiful life.
You feel the vibe is contagious. Look in your eyes, it is danger.
I
know you're going through some changes. You taking pictures, know your angles. Ooh, no, we ain't perfect, but we down close. Ooh, you give me something I can pay for. No angel, but you got a halo.
So hit me back, don't do me bad like that. Can't take you back if you in the past like that. All the reason why you been in your bag like that. Oh, then this shit confused. You lied to me, I won't believe you again. I'm talking that you never see me again. Came in my life and now you leaving again. You telling me you're the fly.
You feel the vibe is contagious. Look in your eyes, it is dangerous.
Dear Robin, I'm sorry you
have said. I want to believe you when you say that you always love me that way. Tell me beautiful lies.
You give me something I can pay for.
Beautiful lies.
No angel, but you got a halo.
Beautiful lies.
When it's like this, I really wanna be right here. I really wanna take you there.
Beautiful life. Like this.
Oh, you can't get the
head.
Yeah, we
recorded. Yeah, you told me to get this so I couldn't get it.
Yeah, I can't get the head.
I think it's getting up. Oh.
What's up, y'all? It's your girl, Miss Kelly TV, and welcome or welcome back to my channel, y'all. Y'all know what time it is. Your girl is going to the big girl school. Your girl is going to college. And yeah, this is just my moving vlog. So as you can see, I've been packing and just getting stuff over throughout the week. And so now today is actually the day that I move in, y'all. So yeah, stay tuned with me throughout the day. Hopefully you guys enjoy this video.
Y'all, look at all this stuff I got right here. Like, what in the world?
Like, it's packed to the back. Like, when I was packing my stuff, it didn't look like I had that much stuff for real, but now that I'm looking, baby, it's a lot of stuff, to be honest. But, y'all say hey to the ground. We're finna take our boomerang. But yeah, y'all, we finna get on a roll, and why am I yelling? Okay, I'm nervous. Y'all, I'm nervous, not gonna lie. Like, I'm excited deep down for it, but I'm, like, really, really nervous, like, hella nervous, y'all, because it's, like, this is out of my life routine, so it's, like, I'm so used to getting up, okay, going to school, coming back home, doing what I do. This is so weird, and I'm scared, not gonna lie, but we're gonna get through it, y'all. We're gonna make it through, and we're gonna get it popping. So yeah, anyways, whatever I'm talking about, yada yada yada. I'll talk to y'all later. Deuces.
He got real happy.
Yes, I'm
gonna
represent. Yes,
he got the J's on.
He got too heavy, right? He in there. Okay, guys, I got my key. It's heavy, like really. I thought it was like a key card thing, but yeah, I got
my key. I'm
about to say,
this
is my blown whistle.
He practiced it already, though. Nothing. Here we go.
You bugging, man.
It's very nice. Everybody will know me around the school as the local YouTuber. I'm dead.
Oh,
you're that much of an introvert, you better get rid of it now because they about to definitely call your name out. It's gonna be all eyes on you.
Okay. Don't keep me in it. I'm
okay. I got you. I got you. You're fine.
Hey guys, so I'm in my dorm right now. My roommate is coming. She's coming here very soon. So yeah, we're gonna just start like unpacking and stuff and just getting myself together. I might turn my bed because like I have a vision. But I'm gonna just, you know, let the camera roll and show y'all what I can and what I got going on so far. But yeah, your girl's in college. Period. We doing it. We did it. We doing it big. Don't let nobody tell you what you can't do. Okay, period. Anyways, let's get to work, y'all. Let's get to work.
It's not your channel though, Kaden. Say hey to the video though. Say hey. Hold on. It's giving bad light. Hold on. It is. He's just a black shadow. I'm dead.
Y'all, I just moved my desk. It was on the wall. I just moved it to the side because I'm about to put my dresser probably next to it right here or like right here on the side. So I'm just moving stuff around at this point, just trying to get a feel of how I want everything. But yeah, y'all.
There's so much going on, y'all.
See now, so when we send you on a watch, that's for what Kaden doing.
Uh-huh.
Right there.
Wait, right there? Yeah. Right there? Okay. Okay guys, so we just started moving in some of my stuff. I don't know if you can hear me, but right now we're gonna go eat some food. I'm having that hungry. Let me see, I make a sandwich or what? I'm not even hungry for real. They ice cream is really good. They cookies and cream. Ew. You're fat, Katie. You're fat. Really cool. Okay guys, so we're gonna go to my cousin's dorm to go get some stuff so I can decorate my room. And yeah, Kenny, you stepped on my foot.
And I have my shirt on.
And she has her shirt on, guys.
It's a light blue.
His, what, Rena, they think he set up like a motel. Huh? Oh, that's right. They do have like a living room thing, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm waiting on y'all. Yeah, I'm waiting for you guys. It's cold in here. Hey, Kaden.
What's up?
Hi. Wait, which side is Kaden? This one? Where y'all get all this stuff from? Okay, Kaden. Okay, see, they got their little stinky stuff. Oh, I see the. Look at all them good. They got their oodles and noodles. Okay. Yes. Yeah, Kaden got all that stuff over there.
No, Nisha, this is his over here. That's his
French. I know, I'm just saying. Right, no, the alcohol wipe.
No, this alcohol, you gotta wipe this.
Hey guys, this is the bathroom. It's actually very nice in here. That's cute. Oh, they have way more showers in here than it looks like. Okay guys, so it is, okay guys, so it's 4:25 right now, and me and my roommate Ava,
hi guys,
we're getting our stuff together,
Like, all our parents and people just left South. Yup, they do. So yeah, now we're gonna like I said, get our stuff together, and then maybe later on tonight we might go out. But I don't think I'm gonna bring my camera because it's too much. So y'all will see whatever y'all see, and I'll talk to y'all later.
Never gon' go get the grain. Never gon' be the one time on my brother when police was got a detain. I won't ever love a bitch more than my mother, and that's on my government name. I can't be no sucker, ain't hating on no one. I wish everybody get paid. Cause we counting up every day, getting hot till I land in the grave. Zanny boss, suicide door, brand new bag. College girls, give me nigga head in my raps. Rockstar life, so much money on it.
Hi guys, what time is it? It's 6:58 right now, and me and Ava, we just got done with the peer mentor meeting. Yes, a peer mentor meeting. Basically, going over like stuff with the school and stuff. And right now, we're trying to get back to our dorm because we're trying to finish decorating. But I don't know, there might be a party, there might not. We'll see. But yeah, that's just the update for right now.
What are you doing?
I'm just looking. I'm about to record my outro. Hold on. It's embarrassing, so, you know.
No.
I muted the phone so quick. Just let me do it.
I'll probably be
my chest.
Okay, y'all, as I can see from the background, I have finished decorating my room or whatever. My side is done. My roommate, she still gotta finish her stuff. But yeah, so I'm gonna show y'all the room, and then I'm gonna cut the vloggy vlog right here. But thank you guys for supporting me and watching my channel, and make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. And if you want more college content, just let me know down in the comments down below. But other than that, deuces.
Young Money. You know, a lot of girls be thinking my songs are about them, but this is not to get confused. This one's for you.
Baby, you my everything. You all I ever wanted. We could do it real big, bigger than you ever done it. You be up on everything. Other hoes ain't never on it. I want this forever. I swear I could spend whatever on it. Cause she hold me down every time I hit up. When I get right, I promise that we gon' live it up. She made me beg for it till she give it up. And I say the same thing every single time. I say, you the fucking best. You the fucking best. You the fucking best. You the fucking best. You the best I ever had. Best I ever had. I said you the fucking. Know you got a roommate. Call me when it's going there. Put the key under the mat and you know I be over there. I be over there. Shout it, I be over there. I be hitting all the spots that you ain't even know is there. And you don't even have to ask twice. You can have my heart or we can share it like the last slice. Always felt like you were so accustomed to the fast life. Have a nigga thinking that he met you in a past life. Sweatpants, hair tied, chilling with no.